different than any of the others who have come before you. Come, fight me if you must. Then your blood will be part of my daughter's resurrection.
The wind rises, and the sand with it.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiyah!
For you, hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ije's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death!
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
Obscenu got clear.
My child will come back through the powers of those who came before.
Only the gods came before.
Some came between the gods and us. This is their gift. Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you. ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Thank you.